The poster for the Texas Chainsaw Massacre 2, showing Leatherface, played by Bill Johnson, and the deranged Sawyer family in a group shot, was a parody of the exact same pose used in the poster for The Breakfast Club. Leatherface is in the Judd Nelson position.
And ironically, the rotting corpse of the hitchhiker occupies Molly Ringwald's spot.
No comment. And Leatherface's chainsaw from this film is currently on display at Planet Hollywood in Dallas, Texas.
The Saw is family.
Yeehaw!